Week 6, science. What are the major groups of vertebrates? Fish, amphibians, reptiles, mammals, birds.
Okay, so for fish, we're gonna go like this, like making a fish. Birds, like we're flapping our wings. Reptiles, like a big alligator mouth. Mammals, like a monkey. And amphibians, like a frog. And it's going to be sung to the tune of Farmer in the Dell.
Five groups of vertebrates are fish and birds, reptiles and mammals, amphibians.